everyone, welcome to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to show some high-end lipstick dupes. Among the lipsticks I have, the dupes are according to the shade only. I have not compared the lipstick formulas. So without further ado, let's get started. The first lipstick is the Huda Beauty Power Bullet in the shade Third Date. It's a warm rose kind of shade. The dupe for this is the NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in the shade Budapest. It's again a dark mauve kind of shade, and they both have warm toned shades, and they both look very, very similar to each other. The next one is the Huda Beauty Lip Contour in the shade Trendsetter, and also this MAC Lip Liner in the shade Spice. These both look really similar, and the dupe for them is the Nykaa Mattelicious Crayon in the shade Lacy Luck. All of these are warm nudes. I love warm nude shades. The next one is the Huda Beauty Liquid Lipstick in the shade Icon. I really love this shade. It's a warm, rusty red kind of a shade, but it also has a bit of brown in it. And the dupe for this, actually it's not just one lipstick. I'm going to show a mixture of two lipsticks which looks exactly like Icon. I've been doing it since a very long time. So this one is a Nykaa Liquid Lipstick in the shade Guava Hottie. So I first apply a warm nude shade. For example, I'm taking the Lacy Luck, which I showed earlier, because Icon has warm brown undertones and it also has a bit of rusty red color to it. So Guava Hottie shade is perfect for that. So I apply a bit of Guava Hottie on top of the warm nude shade and it looks exactly like Icon. So if you have similar shades, if you have like Guava Hottie or similar shade or any warm nude, you can definitely try this out and let me know in the comments down below if you do. Or you can even DM me on Instagram. I'll just leave my handle on the screen. Thumbs up this video if you're enjoying so far. The next lipstick is the MAC lipstick in the shade Velvet Teddy. It's a pinky nude shade, and I thought this Huda Beauty liquid lipstick in the shade Girlfriend looks almost the same on the lips. That's why I tried to include it in the video, but turns out on the camera it's looking very different because Girlfriend has little bit of peach undertones. Anyway, the dupe for this is the NYX Simply Nude Lip Cream in the shade Sable. The Sable and Velvet Teddy look very similar. They both have, you know, pink undertones. They are pinky nude shades. Just ignore the Girlfriend shade. I just tried to include it because I thought it looks similar on the lips. But all of these are very light. Sometimes these shades wash me out if I'm tanned. The next lipstick is in the shade All Fired Up. It's by MAC. It's a reddish pink kind of a color and it's very, very pretty. I'm not a pink lipstick kind of person, but this shade I really like. I feel it suits me really well and I feel it will suit all the Indian skin tones because it's such a pretty color. The dupe for this is from Lakme in the shade Ruby Rush. I don't have it with me right now. I have gifted it to my mom, but when I visited my parents' place, I had filmed a video in that I had swatched both these shades. And these two shades are really similar. Let me just show. They're not exactly same, but kind of similar. So this one, the bottom one is the All Fired Up, and this top one is the Lakme one. The next lipstick is by MAC. It's in the shade Breathing Fire. It's a very bright, cool toned pink. I'm not a fan of such colors. The dupe for this is the Nykaa liquid lipstick in the shade Kudi. Kudi is slightly darker than Breathing Fire, but both these shades have cool undertones and they are really bright pinks, so they look very similar on the lips. The The next lipstick is the Huda Beauty Power Bullet in the shade Ladies Night. It's a very nice burgundy kind of shade. And the dupe for this is the Miss Claire Long Lasting Matte Lipstick in the shade Floral Pink. These two shades look very similar on the lips. Although the Huda Beauty one is slightly darker, but on lips, they look almost the same. The next lipstick is by Anastasia Beverly Hills in the shade Rogue. I thought it's Rouge, but I think it's Rogue. And it's a very pretty warm brown shade. For reference, I have swatched the Trendsetter Lip Liner by Huda Beauty here. And the dupe for this is the Huda Beauty Liquid Matte in the shade Trendsetter. Although both of these lipsticks are high-end, but still they are very similar, so I thought of including it in the video. I'm sorry, I forgot to swatch the Trendsetter shade on my lips. Next lipstick is the Huda Beauty Liquid Lipstick in the shade Bombshell. It's a nude shade with slight peach undertones. It also has kind of pink undertones, so it's like peachy, pinky, nude. The dupe for this is the Nykaa Liquid Lipstick in the shade Bombay. Bombay is slightly darker than Bombshell. Bombay has mostly pink undertones, but they both look very similar on the lips.
Ryan Little. Yoga.
Next lipstick is by MAC. It's in the shade Meher. The dupe for this is by Lakme. It's the Lakme 925 Lip and Cheek Mousse in the shade Rose Touch. Rose Touch is darker than Meher, but both of these are mauvey shades and they both have cool undertones. So again, on the lips, they look very similar. I feel Blush Velvet shade, again from the same Lakme Lip and Cheek Mousse range, will also be a good dupe for Meher. I don't have it right now, but I'll link it in the description box below in case you want to check it out. Next shade is the Nykaa Liquid Lipstick in the shade Dilli. It's a bright peachy kind of shade. And the dupe for this is by Miss Claire. This is in the shade French Peach. Although both of these lipsticks are from drugstore, but I wanted to include it because they look very similar. So both these lipsticks have peachy shades, although the Miss Claire one is brighter than Dilli. So these were all the dupes. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this video helped you out in case you're planning to buy any of the mentioned lipsticks. And please let me know in the comments down below which lipstick you liked the most. And please subscribe to my channel if you like this video. We are so close to 1,000 subscribers. And I'm gonna do a giveaway once we reach 1,000 subscribers. So please, please do subscribe. And I upload new videos every Saturday. So I'll see you in my next video. Bye.